Hello everyone. So in this video we are going to see the main steps during Gauss elimination method. Okay, so first of all, the Gauss elimination method, in this method we can reduce the set of the simultaneous equation to either upper triangular matrix or we can say lower triangular matrix. To reduce the set of the simultaneous equation, right, in the matrix form to the upper triangular is as shown. And first of all, initially write the given set of the equation in a matrix form. Okay, so first of all, consider the set of the simultaneous equation as a1 x1 plus b1 x2 plus c1 x3. So this is the first equation, which is equal, that is equal to d1 x2 a2 x1 plus b2 x2 plus c2 x3, equal to d. And these are the three equations. Okay, we have to solve with the help of simultaneous equation. First of all, convert this equation into a matrix form. Okay, so in the matrix form it will be a1 b1 c1 a2 b2 c2 a3 b3 c3, and this is a one matrix of 3 by 3. Next, x1 x2 x3, it should be written in this form, x1 x2 x3. So this is a column matrix. And last, d1 d2 d3, which is also a column matrix. Okay, now by using the first row, make all the elements in the first column by using the first row to 0. Similarly, by using the second row, make all the elements in the second column below the second row 0. Here convert this matrix in this form. Here the value below the diagonal elements you have to convert into 0. So first of all, you have to convert, you have to do row or column transformation, any one transformation you can do. So mostly the row transformations are done. You have to do row transformation in such a way to convert the below diagonal elements, the value should be 0. Okay, so first of all, convert this 0, then convert this, then this. Okay, so you have to convert below diagonal elements into 0. And next is from the above matrix, again by using the same procedure, make all the elements below the diagonal elements to 0. Convert the equation matrix to the upper triangular matrix. Now this is nothing but the backward substitutional method. Okay, so this is nothing but the backward substitution method. Here you have to convert this matrix form, again into the equation form. So equation form will be in this manner: 0 x1 0 x1. So here the value of x1 is 0, x2 is 0, and x3 is c3. So 0 x1 0 x2 plus c3 into x3. So similarly, second equation, so this will be now first equation, this is first equation, this is second, and this will be third, first, second, third. So here in this equation we will get the value of x3. x3 will be equal to d1 3 divided by c3. So if you put this left hand side to right hand side, so it will be d'3 divided by c3. So you will get the value of x3. Similarly, here you got the value of x3, put in the next equation, you will get the value of x2. x2 will be equal to d'2 minus c x3 divided by b2 dash. And if you got x2 value, you also got x3 value. And similarly, you can find out the value of x1. So x1 will be d1 dash minus c1 dash x3 minus b1 dash x2 divided by a1. So in this way you will get the all value, that is unknown value, x1 x2 and x3. So I hope you understood this video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.